2023. Ethiopian plan to disarm regional forces sparks protests in Amhara. The disarmament plan triggered sporadic clashes in Ethiopia's Amhara region, where some residents fear it might leave them vulnerable to ethnic attacks.